I'm Jean-Marie Keff. I'm director and enologue and maître de chais of Domaine de la Mourigue.
I grew up on the winery in Provence. I'm born in the vines. People have a special link with wine. We use only organic fertilizer, so all our choice during all the year are linked to the final quality of the wine. The terroir we have on La Mourigue is kind of special. It's clay and limestone, but with a lot of stones. Vines like stones. When we speak about terroir, we speak about soil, but we speak also about climate. We really pay attention to the life in the soil. That's what makes your grind so special and your terroir so special. After the harvest starts your winemaking, and then blending is coming for the rosé and for the white and for the red. We do direct press process. That's what makes this very special pink color. We are all together in the same place, working for the same objectives with the same passion.